seen her footprints. I've seen her cow poop everywhere.
Tammy has only been in Texas for a few months, but since she's moved to Georgetown, she's learned she has a heart for animals the size of the Lone Star States.
I wish I had a farm where I could take her and keep her, but...
Back in July, she started seeing this cow with a baby calf roaming around her new neighborhood, but only at night. And as more people moved into the neighborhood, Tammy's fears for the cow's safety started to grow.
I'm just afraid that she's gonna walk out onto the main road and get hit and killed, or she's gonna hurt somebody that's driving by.
So now, after 4 months, an animal activist group roped Tammy in with a vegan cow sanctuary just south of Houston. Renee King Sonnen started Rowdy Girl Sanctuary.
We used to be in the business to sell cows, and now we rescue these cows. And so my heart is really, I have a real passion for cows particularly.
Renee will be in Georgetown this week and hopes to find the livestock.
Look at our cows running around out here.
And so are these cowboys hired by the Williamson County Sheriff's Department. Now, if that cow and calf were found by Williamson County, they keep hold of it for 18 days until it's claimed by an owner. If it's not, then it's put up for auction. But today, Sheriff Chody tweeting that he's working with that animal activist group. Renee says she'll meet with Sheriff Chody on Tuesday. All want the same thing, a happy ending, so they can ride off to the sunset. In Georgetown, Jordan Bonke, CBS Austin News.
A public feud.
President.